The lure of the open ocean has drawn man to its bounty since the very beginning. Today I will voyage the open waters in search of cobia, stingray, and other tasty creatures that I catch near the surface. Guiding me is a legendary sea captain, Ben Shepherd, and his first mate, Tucker. Our primary target will be big cobia, but first, we will warm up on the schools of stingray known for the Virginia waters.
Woo! And there she goes, boys! Hang on!
You ready for this? Legends are buried beneath the sand. But I'm still out there. And yes, that's a spear in my hand. I've been around, you know, seen things that most men don't. And if you think about it, I've tried things that sane men won't. You can doubt me, and you can talk some smack. But there's no one like me. And that's a proven fact.
Oh, wow, look at that.
For when my arrow cuts the distance, it takes a lethal path. And though my quarry is elusive, they often feel the wrath. When the beasts are hungry, you learn to shoot fast. For dying's no way of living. And I try and make it last. And plenty tried to kill me. I nearly killed myself. But I wound up living, and now their heads are on my shelf. Who needs sights? They just get in the way. I'm a primitive hunter, at least that's what they say. It's not something to be proud of, it's just how it is. For my arrows do the talking, like poems from my lips. So if you're one of those who don't like me, go ahead and stick around. I'm about to work my magic. I'm about to cut them down. Our 30-foot vessel is perfect for hunting the waters of the Chesapeake Bay. It's here that monster cobia and vast schools of stingray ride the tides. I see one now.
How many years ago, buddy?
It's been a while, buddy. We don't even count them no more.
Keep reeling. I'll just keep feeding you line. This is it's kind of like a... this is a stronger fish than normal. So if you want to hunt with Ben, you can come down here. He'll take you out, warm you up on the stingrays, and then you can go chase cobia or all sorts of fish along the jetty out there. You can see where the bridge is that runs across the islands. Stacked with fish, so it's a fun adventure. If the waves are bad, he'll hunt along the breaks. If the waves aren't bad, come out here in the flats, chase cobia and stingrays. It's exciting. All right, the fish is about to come in the boat. Let's check it out.
Woo! We got blood and water flying everywhere, boys.
watch the water. The fish are a little leery, so at any point in time, they'll make a run. But if you can sneak up to 15 yards of them, you can get your shot.
That's Vic, one of my cameramen, standing on the front of the boat. He's looking to slock a stingray himself. The stingray population has exponentially grown in recent time, creating a dilemma for the oysters. They are now prey of the cow-nose ray. It's quite a dilemma, but today we will reduce their numbers by a tiny fraction. And likewise, bring home some tasty meat as well. From the air, they are quite visible. You can see there's lots of them. But at sea level, they're kind of hard to spot. Despite not seeing all the rays, I was lucky enough to capture Vic when he made an epic misfire. We'll even play that in slow motion. One-on-one, the ray wields more power than most any fish in the ocean. But with a muzzy arrow and a bit of torque, eventually you can pull them on board.
Yep. This is Tucker. He don't get paid a lot, but it's really rewarding.
Yep. Right, Tucker?
That's right.
He's got a hot girlfriend, too. Or is that your wife?
That's my girlfriend.
Oh, she's hot. But anyway, we're having a good time out here today. We've got about, three or four of these fish in the boat that is going to yield some nice stingray meat.
Yep.
A lot of people don't like them, but I do. These guys, they don't like them. They don't like to hunt them, but I'll eat things that make a billy goat puke. So this is better than most. So anyway, we're going to get after the fish now. We killed some stingrays. It's time to move on. You ready, Tucker?
Yep.
You ready, Ben?
Let's go do it.
All right, Ben,
we got meat in the cooler. Let's go kill some fish now.
So with stingrays behind us, we headed out searching the deep for cobia. Big cobia. And there's a lot of them that live in this area. They can be found cruising near the surface. And for every one you see, there's dozens below. I was pumped and ready for my first cobia. But they stayed deep. Too deep sometimes. I could see color, but that was about it. This guy was shallow enough, but we'd already passed him before I spotted him. Ooh. Almost had him. Bounced that arrow right off his rock-hard head. He was a big one, too. It's kind of hard to practice for this type of shooting. Basically, you just gotta let her fly and hope for the best. I was just starting to get my sea legs when I had to take the shot. Just under his belly. That one's gonna haunt me.
That fish would have been 4 inches wider. We'd have had something there.
Ben, what are we going to do tomorrow, man? We got to do something different about these fish. They weren't cooperating.
Tomorrow we're not going to miss.
Oh, is that what it was?
Yep, tomorrow we're going to, I don't know, maybe speed things up a little bit. Maybe I was going too slow today.
We have to prove to you that a cobia can't be shot on video, so tomorrow's our day.
Tomorrow's gonna happen.
Let's do it, bang.
We're gonna get cobias, right. We're gonna get spade fish, we're gonna get black drum tomorrow.
In the back of the boat is our sighter. He's supposed to be able to see a cobia from 200 yards out.
That's Tucker in the back. Tucker's gonna be the saving grace to Tim actually being able to hit what he's aiming at.
There we go. There's the lights in the water. Let's find some fish.
Once again, it's time to let Vic and Shane have a few shots of their own.
Woo! Oh, what a shot! Atta boy!
A little practice, and we were after them. Spadefish and black drum. They live near the rock. Vic has stuck a black drum. That's pretty rare with a bow. And despite the strong winds, things were looking pretty good.
Right here.
Oh no, that's big school of big spades.
While the wind blows in the open water, we took refuge behind the rocks. And what a great way to fill the coolers.
Oh, somebody's stuck.
Spadefish are delicious, and we found a big group of them. We also stumbled onto a new trick called the decoy. And boy, was it ever fun. We discovered our neat little trick while pulling one in. We realized that the others would follow him to the surface.
Oh my God.
Right up on
the
camera, it never fails. Yep.
Shane lets the fish swim down deep, then pulls it back to the surface. And sure enough, here they came.
Shooty.
And almost every time, the others followed it up.
Oh, right behind him.
Spadefish. And they're actually feeding on the particles that are leaving the wounded fish's body. Basically drop the fish down deep and pull him slowly up to the surface. And when you do, here comes the rest of them. Even so, they were still hard for the boys to hit.
Big one, big one.
Got him.
Atta boy!
Get a big one.
Yeah. Nice fish. New decoy.
Pull him in. Pull him in. Can you get your fish out there quick?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead. Leave him. Hey, right over here.
Here.
Right there. Shoot him.
You got him. You got a double.
Nice, hold him up, Shane.
Heck yeah, those are nice ones.
Woohoo!
And it looked so fun, I had to get in on the action myself.
Very good.
Nice, on.
Nice.
A new trick.
We have slocked the heck out of these fish. What do you think, Ben?
We're getting them. Those are nice ones, too. We need a decoy, throw one of them back.
Look at here. Isn't that beautiful? Man. If you love bow fishing, there's no place better in the world than right here. This is awesome. There's all kind of fish. You see stingrays. We got cobia, occasional shark. There's black drum. It's amazing, just amazing.
Once the wind had laid, we headed back out for cobia. And as luck would have it.
The one on the far left right now is the biggest one.
Captain Ben put me smack dab in the middle of a big school of cobia, spawning near the surface.
On three.
Not yet, not yet.
The furthest one away is the biggest one though.
The one leading the pack, not yet.
I'm a full draw and waiting. If the fish dives for deep water, I'll take the shot. Otherwise, I'm letting the captain get me in as close as I can.
Boy!
I hit it!
You got him!
That was a poke, boys! That was a poke! He's trying to spool me!
We got him there!
Yeah, buddy! Woo! He's trying to go to China!
Let him go! We're only in 90 foot of water, so...
I'm glad you spotted me, big boy. Tucker can spot him. That Tucker can spot those.
I told you he could, didn't I?
Ooh, that's a good fish.
Whoa, that's a giant.
All right, here we go. Woo, look at that, ooh, yeah.
My arrow was beginning to work out of the fish, so quickly, Shane grabs his bow. He's gonna give it a second arrow if possible.
You should be over here where I'm at.
Hey guys, take him right there. Get him under the dorsal. Right there. Get him.
He's got him.
Woo! That is a fat girl there.
There you go, man. What we came for, buddy. We slacked Big Louie.
Woohoo!
Yeah, what a tassel that was. Get him right here. Went plumb through him, but pulled back out. Not enough. Big fish in the boat.
We're good.
The wind was kicking up, but before we had to leave, Ben spotted another big cobia.
There he is. He's right there to the right. He's at 1 o'clock, 70 yards.
Here you go, Shane. Make her count.
Yeah!
Woo! Woo!
He's shooting our bus! That boy, Shane. Another big one. All right, you pull him up here. All right, Gap Bear, get out here, Tucker.
That was bigger.
All right. This is another big fish. We got a little more strength on this one. We got two here.
Ooh, yeah. Big fish.
Wait.
You should be over here where I'm at. Another big one! Woo! Yes, sir! Shark's already bit him.
Okay.
Wow.
Good job, guys!
Woo! Boom!
Good job, Ben.
Good job, Tucker. I was down below taking pictures, and Tucker's up here running the boat, putting y'all in the meat.
We got meat in the boat, man. Mexico will never be the same again.
Doesn't get any better than that, does it?
No, it don't. Holy cow. Wow. Well, Captain is flaying the state record cobia. Obviously not a lot of people bow hunt these fish, but
We have shot a big one today because he's the state record.
Stick an arrow in him.
And I knew he was a big fish pulling on the end of that line, but I had no idea he was a state record. 45 pounds. And Shane shot one that was 38. And there's our...
Big girl.
There's our other fish down there on the ground.
Two very comfy.
Come up.
Very nice.
All right.
Very nice.
Man, this is one sharp knife. Jeez.
That's the new cold steel fillet knife, buddy. What do you think of it?
It is sharp, sharp, sharp.
If ever you wanted to hunt the sea, Captain Ben Shepherd is the man. I can promise you, we left a few in the water for you to hunt. And boy, did we have a good time.
Doesn't get any better than that, does it?
No, it don't. Holy cow. Wow.
The sea is full of life. And it's out there, waiting. Waiting to be hunted.